Hi everyone, come with me to my graduation. So I started off my day at 8 a.m. I showered with my hair, did my skin routine and started getting ready, doing my makeup and my hair. Then at 11 a.m. I arrived on campus with my friends and my family, and that was the campus. It was beautiful, like everything was so beautifully decorated, and those are the flowers that my mum got me. Then after about 20 minutes of waiting, I went to go and get my gown and my mortarboard fitted. And then this is just a sneak preview of me in my gown. Then after this, at 11:45, I went and got my professional solo and family pictures done. Then at 12 o'clock, I made my way to my department's drink ceremony, and then prize giving happened and I won an award, which I was so happy about. And then at around 2 p.m. my friends and I made our way to the graduation ceremony, which was so, so beautiful and super exciting. These were the scenes inside the graduation ceremony, and then it finally got underway at 3 p.m. Then this was my 3 second moment walking across the stage that I'd worked so hard for over the past 3 years, and then we finally made it. We were finally graduates, and we then got a departmental photo, and then I got some solo pictures with my family, and then finally retired my gown before celebrating. And that was my graduation. Bye.